Copy. Over. Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
ISS Control. Houston's requesting a feed from your helmet cam. Over. They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. It should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV rays. There it is. We're getting your feed, Sat-1. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat-1 is clear. Sat-1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS Control.
It's over. Come on. We still have a water fight.
What the hell happened here? Oh, man, it's quiet.
Is your red dot working? Mine's out.
Mine's down, too. This is weird, bro.
Looks like optics are down.
Wow.
Comms, too.
Check it out, man.
There's not even a street light for blocks. Oh, damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Dunn, take point.
Texas soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Whoa. Clear. I got our six. Copy that.
Star.
Let's go. There's the Eisenhower building. Whiskey Hotel's on the inside.
Oh man, we gotta go out there.
Done. Check the vitals. We'll cover you.
No, he's a goner.
Visual on three tangos.
Joseph.
Feet dry.
Whoa.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Sounds like the party's already started.
Roger that. Stay frosty.
Keep hitting them with the 240!
Thank you.
machine gun!
Are you reading this?
That's where we gotta go! Now get the door!
Roger that!
Combat effective.
got less than 2 minutes before they flatten the city. We gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go.
We gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go.
We gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go.
We gotta push through!
We gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go.
Убегает! Китайцы его уйти!
back to the east.
Countersign detected at Whiskey Hotel. Aboard, aboard. We got a countersign. Abort mission. Aborting weapons release. Rolling out.
So, when are we going to Moscow?
Not soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed, but we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're gonna use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.